Please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon for more tutorial videos.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel Backbenchers Classroom. Guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to download, install and configure a virtual machine on your laptop or desktop. Guys, I'm recommending you to watch the full video, because in my upcoming next video I'm gonna show you how to install Windows 11 system on your laptop or desktop virtually. Okay, even by watching that video you can able to install Windows 11 system not only on the virtual machine, even you can install it on your host computer. Okay, and guys, if you haven't subscribed the channel Backbenchers Classroom yet, please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon, as well as you can find us by using hashtag on the internet. So guys, without wasting time, let's get started. So guys, at the very beginning we need a virtual machine. Okay, so let's open Google browser first. Okay, and then you have to search for the virtual machine app. Okay, and then hit enter button. So guys, in the market there are many type of virtual machine you can find. As you can see here, there are some virtual machines are listed, but I would like to use VMware, which is developed by Oracle, because this is not only a good virtual machine, even it will work well on low specs computers. If your computer hardware specification is high, then I would recommend you to use virtual workstation virtual machine. So guys, search for the VMware. Here is the link guys, just click on it. Guys, if you are a Windows 11 user, then download this latest version only, because older version won't support Windows 11. Okay, so click on it. Okay, if you are a Windows 11 user, then click over here, or if you are a Linux user, then choose this. Okay, now guys, click on the Windows host option to download this software. As you can see guys, the download has started. Now guys, you have to open this file to install the software. If it's asked for the permission, click on yes option. Okay, and now guys, click on next button to proceed, and then click next option again. Click next option again, and then click yes button to proceed. Now guys, click install button to start the installation. Now guys, wait until the task is finished. Now guys, click on finish button. Okay, so guys, here is our VirtualBox icon. Let's open it. Okay, you have to open it, and after that you can see this kind of UI of that VirtualBox. Okay, now here we need to configure this virtual machine to install our operating system. Okay, yet the virtual machine is not ready, so we have to configure it. Okay guys, so go to the machine option, click on new option. Here you have to give a name, which operating system you wanna install. Okay, here I'm going to install Windows 11. So I name it as Windows 11. Now click on next button. Okay, now guys, here you have to share your RAM space with your virtual machine. Okay, so guys, set the RAM value for your virtual machine and click on next button. Guys, the recommended hard disk size is 80 GB. Okay, but 50 GB is enough for OS installation except Windows 11. Okay, and guys, if you didn't create any virtual hard disks earlier, then click on create a virtual hard disk now. Okay, or if you have any existing virtual hard drive, then you can select the third option. Okay, so guys, according to your need, select the options. Here I'm choosing create a virtual hard disk option, create a virtual disk. Okay, now click on create button. From here you can choose any of them. Guys, from these three options you have to select any one from first one. If you select the first one after the OS installation, okay, you will see the system files of that operating system will be stored in a single disk image. And guys, if you select the second one, it will be the same, as you can see in the C drive that operating system has open file system. And guys, if you select the third one, which is VMDK, has an additional capability of splitting the storage file into files less than 2 GB, okay, which is useful if your file system has a small file size limit. Okay, now click on next. And here guys, I'm going to select this dynamically allocated option rather than using fixed size. Okay, so select the dynamically allocated option and click on next button to continue. Now guys, change the path of the virtual drive disk in which location you wanna keep this, or you can keep this on the default location too. But guys, here I'm going to change the location default drive to the D drive, wherever you want. You can change it. Okay. And then guys, you have to click on save button. Now, here you have to assign the capacity of the disk. Here I'm going to set around 50 GB. Okay. Now, click on create button to create the virtual disk. As you can see guys, our virtual machine is completely ready to deploy. Okay. So guys, as I don't want to make the video too long, so there will be another part of this video where I'm going to show you how to install Windows 11 operating system as well as how to reconfigure this virtual machine. Okay. So guys, if you like the video, please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for watching.